Follow along to see my attempts to save this Empire dresser. I started by gluing everything back together. The tops and the two bottom drawers had some severe damage to the veneer, so I decided to remove it. Despite my best efforts, I was unable to save the two bottom drawers, so we decided to cut the front off and make it a desk. We reframed the top portion where the drawers go, lined the inside with wood boards. I did a paint wash, checked the description box for the colors I used. You can find the full details of this flip in my highlights under Empire Desk. Let me know what you think in the comments section. Like and follow for more.